All right, there we go. All right, cool. All that fun stuff. Oh, what the fuck did I do? The math. I'm just gonna have it on here for a bit while I wait for people to get in, all that fun stuff. Yeah. Close what I need to close. No, I'm excited. Like I've heard good things. I've heard, it's not exactly Mania quality, but I've heard that, it stands up with the rest of the classic games, which is, a good thing. Oh, it's moving because of my mouse, Lamau. That's a good bit. I'll start soon in a second. I'm just going to wait for people to get in. I'm annoyed. I went to go on YouTube because I was vibing with my friends. And I ended up seeing a very. I don't know if I'd call it a huge spoiler. I'd say it was mild spoiler. Like, in the fucking thumbnails, because of course. I'm not like super basic and it was like nothing. I'm like, oh, I'll see this eventually. It wasn't like. And then I was like, oh god, I wish I saw this myself. You know what I mean? But still mildly annoying. Also, I'm shocked at some of the things that, was because there was a Digital Deluxe Edition, right?
Oh yeah!
Thanks for
This is
that,
happening!
Oshi. So, the Digital Deluxe Edition was like, oh yeah, if you get that, you get like all these like bonus things, right? You get the Lego Fun Pack. The rabbit skin, more parts, digital art book and whatever, bonus stuff, right? Bonus menu. But when the game came out, all that is actually free to add to your account, except for the Amy costume, unless you have the newsletter and other Lego skins. But the Lego Sonic, Eggman, the art book and thing, and the comic, and there's even another thing I didn't know was gonna be a thing. It's like comic book skins, which I guess cool. Which yeah, looks really cool. They're like cel shaded. And I was like, oh, I thought it was gonna be like literally no pre-order bonuses if you get it. But I guess not. I guess the Digital Deluxe Edition was literally just the fucking Lego shit. Which is weird, because the Digital Deluxe Edition, the game's $60. And so, it's $10 more, right? But it's like everything is free with it, and if you get those Deluxe Editions, I guess you're it's getting a $5 value for $10. So that's weird. That's a little quirky. And like I said on Twitter when I posted the tweet about it, I'm not sure if I'm playing this in one sitting because I heard it's about 4 to 5, 4 to 6 hours. But I literally just played Mania, and it's classic Sonic. But yeah. So I'm possibly beating this in one sitting. I do hope Feng and probably Trip, at least Feng, right, becomes is a playable unlockable character. We'll find out. Like, I'm excited. It's Chrome, so my computer doesn't shit itself. Game. So the game doesn't start off at like full blast with the sound. I was actually really shocked that it was like at a good volume as soon as I launched it, because I'd be like, "Oh, I'm gonna mess with the settings, all that fun stuff first." But it was good out of the gate, good out of the box, which cool. That's how I like it. Right, so I'm gonna start it now, and then, of course, obvious spoilers, all that fun shit. I mean, it's a Sonic game. There's probably not gonna be anything big. Oh, why is it having a moment? I didn't play test it. That's all the skins. Options. What we got here? That's weird. They have an options menu, and they have an options menu within this. What do we got wallpaper? Just that? Oh. Ooh, I really like this one. That's cute. Alright. Oh, you literally changed the Eggman skin. That's cute. And I'm just gonna play a Sonic. I don't know how those character switching is gonna be. If it's like a profile thing, like other games, I've heard like you can change on the fly, like in like a little hub world. We'll see. But for us, I'm just gonna like stick to Sonic. So true, fact. And as usual, you know, volume, you know, let me know how it is, the frame rate, all that fun stuff. So far, it's playing smooth, it looks smooth on the Streamlabs. But yeah. Well, the physics are on par, holy shit. What is this? Is this a special stage? Oh, I guess so. I've heard the spell stage is really easy, but I guess it's partially because they want you to like really do the emerald powers, which would be understandable. But you know, they're really showing those off. And a new power. Swim. Oh, avatar. Cool, cool. Sonic feels ever so slightly stiff, but not like point where it's like, oh, I hate this, you know what I mean? But it basically controls damn near perfect, which is more than I can ask for. What that was all about. Oh god. It's the best mini game. I was content with never having to see the Sonic 1 puzzle stages ever again. But whoops, lamau. At least they're a upside bonus thing, they're not oh fuck, lamau. Hard required. Yeah, it feels like Sonic. We're so back. It's never a good fan. Never a good fan when Say says, "Oh God, 5 minutes into a new Sonic game." So true. Let me see what that world map is like real quick before I continue. You know, the physics are on par for the most part. Again, they feel slightly stiff, but not like the end of the world. Again, it feels damn near perfect, which, again, that's all I can ask for a new Sonic game. Yeah, you get sort of goodbye all the shit. You got a wolf head, pumpkin head, white head. You got da-da-da-da-da. Mad fighter. Okay. Yeah, I think the mecha parts are, you know, the bonus thing too, but... Alright, cool. Didn't realize how bad I fucked that up, Lamel. Understandable. Okay, so you can just select the characters on the fly. Alright. And change the skins. I really like this one. I kind of want to keep it. I just kind of want to keep the game at like base for a bit. Just because. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. What? Axe Fruit? Act 1 to Act 2. Alright. Hey, how's Sonic Superstars going, Tendi? I just started it. So far, the physics feel like Sonic, like, very, very close to Sonic Genesis. So that's good. Also, a cute little remix of the, what you call it? The special stage music from a CD. Hell yeah. One of the weird things, like, the little, like, loading you gotta do. But I'm just good that I'm worried it's a little too quiet. I feel like I should try for more exploration so I can get the emeralds. But... A little Lamel. I'll be fine. That's cool. The boss theme is... Oh god, it's Sonic 4 music. I don't like this boss theme. Yeah, I've heard the boss theme isn't great. I can hear it. Kinda sad, but oh well. shit. Hell yeah. Lego just fucking reuses the mania thingy when you clear stage. Yeah, frame rate's good, all that fun stuff, volume's good. It's Bungle. Oh shit, wait, there's a special stage there. There we go. There we go, perfect. And new power. Bullet. Dash to the air, hell yeah. Cool, cool. I do like how you can switch characters in the hub world. That's actually like really nice, rather than having like dedicated save files, which I didn't mind that either. Either option. That is special stage. That's someone up there, I guess not. Now. Oh shit, there's tails in the background. I've heard also all the zones aren't static either. Not like, oh, you know, act one, act two, then the boss. I've heard sometimes they mix it up. What's in what? Where do you go? Oh, I gotta keep chasing this fool. Thank you. No, but this is a good vibe. This is a really good vibe. Oh yeah, so also characters of the exclusive acts too. I guess if it's a certain character that can only have that act, like if it's like, even though I'm playing a Sonic, it'll give me the option, like another act, like, oh yeah, this one's only for Amy, I could do that as Amy. But I'm assuming, but yeah. I'll do the exclusive, I know, as I get to the exclusive acts, I will do them. Just because, you know, they're exclusive acts. That's a regular message. I don't want to do that. Oh well. Blow them out even. I'm enjoying this song. Not this team, this is the boss. The boss fucking sucks. I assume that's just gonna be the case, and then it's not, obviously, Jun Sonoi's, music is, you know, gonna be fine. There's one thing that I thought was really funny. It was like, I just take away his, remove them, the Genesis sound pods off his computer, so he can stop using them. They sound awful. Like, other work is great, but like, anytime you try to do like Genesis stuff, it's awful. Oh, what the hell? Alright. Just didn't mean to go there. Oh well. Gives you more practice at these though. I've also heard that, like, the game kind of drops the ball, like, in the last zone, but also it's Sonic, I'm kind of used to that. Oops, yeah, I didn't mean to go that way. Oh, alright, cool. That's the same way, cool. I got wombo comboed. Yeah, everything just feels natural, which I'm glad. That was Act 1? Oh shit, I didn't even... Lamau. Oh, you just kept... Okay, that's cool. Cool. I also heard that, you know, the zones kind of rely on gimmicks. Hopefully the gimmicks don't suck. But I've heard, you know, it really plays it safe to rely on them. Well, it's a little strange, but not the end of the world. Again, as long as the gimmicks play fine. Okay, I'm starting to understand it now. The more I'm swinging on those poles, the longer, I think we'll be powered up if I, like, jump, when I finally jump off of them. Also, never crit admit there's no lives, which may be understandable. Oh, no. My bad. Is this death down here? I hope not. This is cool. This fucks though. I see. Alright, there we go. I gotta sneeze a million times in a row real quick. Achoo! think I'm good. Not a million times, just a couple. There she is. And she tripped again. I guess buy Metal Sonic. Cool. That's what the fuck's in the shop. Because I wanted to go check what's what, actually. Lots of new shit. Metal Sonic head, hell yeah. Metal Sonic body. And the arms, legs, and blue. I literally just be fucking Metal Sonic. Also, I don't know what this is all about. Pay the act. Maybe which other guy I got one. I'm not sure what this is all about. Oh, just a bonus zone. Also, a little of this music. I had a feeling the OST was gonna be very polarizing. But again, I'm glad there's at least some bangers, not all shit. I thought I was gonna die, honestly. With that, doesn't really get the instant kill like regular bonus lasers are in the bonus games. Bonus lasers, love that. That was all about. I guess just to get more things, more medals and stuff like that. Get the light. That look like. That's for accessory. Ah. This hub world's cute. Alright, Sky Temple, let's go. The map. Alright, my bad. So true. Oh, it's death. Oh no, it's not death, just kidding. I'm good. I play video games. I'm not gonna die. Actually, I wonder if I can grind. I wonder if this game even has bottomless pits. I assume it will. I'm kinda glad for the most part people agree death hits are just like dumb. I never like death pits. I'm just gonna run into the spikes, yep. There we go. And I do like how Sonic's friends are in the background too. Like Knuckles just flew by. Shit. So true. I love to play the fucking block breaker game, I don't know what it's called. Shit, thanks for the hydrate. Give me just a second. I'll hydrate in just a bit. Out. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. I was like, I knew something with the word break in it, but yeah. Brick, break, break out, all that fun shit. Alright, now we continue. Oh, so I guess yeah, every 100 lives, since there's no lives, it's gonna be, yeah, what should we call it? The, medals. So I have some influence from in the air, cool. Alright, cool, cool. I can definitely see what people were saying when it says it feels like it's relying on gimmicks a lot. But again, so far the gimmicks have been fine. But I'm only 3 zones in, so... yeah, I don't want to speak too soon before I have a Sonic moment in this game. I guess if anything, you know, if all these gimmicks and all the zones are like not awful, then just, you know, it stands out from you know, the rest of the classic games, which is a good thing, I think. I think just do that all at once without consequence. Okay, there's the bottomless pit, Lamel. That answers my question. Spoiler, this game has bottomless pits. Okay, it's that kind of boss. At least stop the Emerald Pals whenever. Where am I? But yeah, I very much prefer bosses where I keep wailing on them rather than like, oh, they do a pattern and I hit them once and then, you know, next pattern. So far, the bosses have been fine though. Haven't any issues so far. With all the bots. Avatar bots. But so far, yeah, three zones in. I'm saying we're so far back. We're back so far. I English that in order. A balloon. I wonder if it's the carnival zone. Hey guys, it's the carnival zone. This level's really good. The music. Because they use this music in one of the thingies before the game came out, and I really vibe with it. I don't know if this one's T-Lopes or not, but damn, it's really good. Studiopolis zone dropped. Yeah, it sucks the music can't all be good, but hey, there's bangers anyway, that's what matters. Getting a lot of adventure vibes. Oh, there we go. This is what I wanted. These have to take a bit to get used to. Oh, I can't replay them. Alright, that sucks. Who could have guessed? Lamau. Do, 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 do. Make that completely smooth, because again, after you do the special stage, it has to like load the level a little bit. But it'd be like that. I'm gonna go down this one now. I'm having a vibe. I get the vibe they're going for now. So far, I don't hate these bosses. They're not the most interesting. But so far, they haven't been like awful or anything heinous. Fucking chonker over there. I may end up downloading this one on my phone. This song is so far my favorite. Oh, there's a food act. I'm just gonna do the regular act, though. Save the food act for another time. Since they're just low bonus acts. Da da. Wait, I meant to check something. Like going back to the first level. I want to see if I can grind like the special stages in the location I had to beat them, or if it's sort of like if I got the special stage like right. Then like, oh, I can't do it again, you know what I mean? Just seeing that's the case. If what I just said made any sense. It'd be pretty easy to grind the emeralds that way. So imagine they thought of that. Maybe. Where was it though? Okay, that's the case. Alright, that sucks. I was hoping I could do like other Sonic games where when you like beat a level and you come back to it eventually, like, you know, through level select when you beat the game, you could do it like that, but nope. I just gotta not fuck up. Oh shit. So true. Off to a regular start. Changing the fires. Let's not fuck this up on that. There we go. How is this? About to find out. Oh, this one. I'm gonna, yep. Oh fuck. Oof. Oh fuck, I fucked up. One map, and there we go. Very glad the physics are on point. So true. Lamau. Lamau. Also, I like how the Badniks are still what they are, but they get little costumes. It's really cute. I fuck with that. It says deactivate, you gotta press a certain combination, but it's not working. Oh well. My bad. There we go. Oh god. Gotta do it nice and slow, I'm gonna die. There we go. I'm not gonna die. I'm good at games actually. No skill issues here. Also, I think this boss music is literally like Sonic 4 boss music from episode 2. So, Lola Mel. That's gonna be a mild annoying. I see how this. Bubble shield. Easy. Goon City, me too. love Goo Zone. Give me a lot of, what's the one level from, Rush? It was also in, Generations on 3DS. Fuck, I can't remember what it is. But it reminds me of that level. This song's okay. Not the worst. Looks like a little fucking nematode bat next to it. Those are cute. Boink. 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 Lamau. I'm having a banger time. Like, genuinely. Was the fourth zone? No. Yeah, this is the fourth zone, right? So true. Oh yeah, I heard about this act. It's AIM exclusive. Oh, I guess not. Oh no, I guess I will, Lamau. Oh, huh. Thank you. So unlike Mania, not Mania, Sonic Origins, when you do her like little drop dash move, then automatically moving forward. It just, she just in place, you have to move yourself. But she has a double jump. Probably some more death. That's not over there. Actually, I want to hear what the drowning music sounds like. Alright, understandable. Nothing special. Powers. Oh well. Okay, so if I don't use the power, it's just to deselect it. Or I guess let's just select a different one. Alright. Once I'm using it, I'm committed to using it. Alright, got it. This way. Oh, true. I'm gonna like fuck me if I keep both of them in. He's gonna. Yeah, let's not do that. Oh, pull him out. I'm good at video games. You Oh well. Somehow. There we go. That's a good sign. That was interesting. Fucking long as hell, almost 10 minutes. The music didn't play for some reason. I thought it like froze. Oh man, I'll do a good start. I think pretty much anything that Jun Senoe is gonna be a good song. Or decent enough. These are a lot harder than they let on.
Hmm.
H. You know, those are, I heard they were easy, but I guess I suck on mouse skill issue. Oh well. Yeah, but I just on one sitting, I don't have all the emeralds. Oh well, I guess. I'll just do it on like my own time. But yeah. I at least wanna try. But if I don't, I don't. I guess for the co-op. Oops. What's here anyway? Okay, I'm gonna have a good stream. Alright, thanks for joining. I'm also not sure how much longer I'll go. Because it is late. Oh. My ass is not gaming. Because it is late, and yeah. That was weird. A little bubble sticking to me. cool. Anyway. Oh, it's just a metal aiming. I forgot what was the other one. I didn't pay attention. I think it was just the pink color. What is that? Just the whole last one costume. Hold on, let me check something real quick. I assume it's gonna be, you know, 12 zones. Let me check achievements real quick. Probably obvious. That's 11 zones. Yeah, I guess I'll do this one. Also, welcome, Akari. Cause if more people didn't show up, I wasn't gonna, do this more. So I'll at least do this zone next. I'll do this zone next, and, depending on who's around, I don't know, it might be after this zone. Cause that'd be the halfway point. And I'll give my first impressions after I finish this level. Oh. Wonder if there's anything down here. It's probably death. That's death. I don't know if I'm gonna find out. Should be a special stone in this little area. Special stone? Special stage in this little area back here. Oh no, I guess not. Oh well. I like when I make the same mistake twice. That's probably not the way then. Let me just keep going. I think I'm just going backwards somehow. Yeah, let me just not do that. I rearranged that like a dumbass. I know, I did have a feeling and I was correct on that feeling. Listen, these are deceptively more difficult than they actually look. I do wish I could replay them. To like you know, like how like a lot of games just retry. It would be like that. I guess there's no elemental shields in this game. Oh, Lola Mao even. Go back. I guess I'm not going back from that. Oh well. Green Hill's looking a lot more. saw a little thing up here. Up here I can reach? Nope. Wait. There we go.
Yeah.
that. Jesus Christ. Oh. Motherfucker. Thanks. Very cool. I'll have to make a note though that for this zone. Because so far I found the most pressing stages here the easiest. Oh well now. Yeah, maybe I'll come back my own time tomorrow before I stream again. So I can get the emeralds. Also, that's the wrong way, Lamel. Master, not gaming. Lamau. Master is not gaming. Not today, tomorrow. Tomorrow today is too hard. There we go, I'll make it eventually. I did. Wait, this is Act 2 already? Wait, hold up. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna get the bubble title. Oh, I know, never mind. I've heard some bosses are really long. Or some levels are really long. The really long ones that are like long on the first thing are usually one act. I thought I was about to get crushed. I didn't. Okay, you should do that. I'm about to be in a bro moment though. I'm at the wrong time. Any last hit, please? There we go. That's a long one. But yeah, it was only one act. Which I'm glad that the zones aren't all just like, oh, one act and then a second act and ball. You know what I mean? Nice little change of the formula. Yes, and. What awaits me next? A press factory. Yep. Alright, yeah. I think this will be it for the night. And I'll get my thoughts. First impressions, all that fun stuff. Oh, each thing changes. Oh, that's cool. Alright, so first impressions. Holy fucking shit, we are so back. like I said, it's not exactly like Mania, right? I think part of it is because it's more original. There's a little bit less familiarity. And, but so far, like, gimmicks have been, like, really, like, intuitive. They felt natural. Even though a lot of levels heavily rely on them, I think, so far they're done well enough that it doesn't feel like, like, I haven't gotten tired of any gimmicks, you know what I mean, so far. The little, like, gameplay changers. And also, again, it sets it apart from the classic games. The music is a hit or miss. Again, anything Jun Senoi does, fucking sucks somehow. Like, I like his work otherwise, but whenever he does things like this with the Genesis sound font that he uses, it's awful. And the bosses are very okay. They're nothing great, and like I said, so far they haven't been anything heinous and just, like, awful. I was like, oh wow, I just don't want to fucking deal with this. I never want to play this level again. You know what I mean? I haven't really felt that so far. I'm gonna guess I'm about halfway through the game. I'm pretty sure I'm halfway through. I doubt there's anyone gonna be, you know, anyone to raid at 2 a.m. But yeah, no, so far I'm having a really good time. It's, really solid. The Emerald stages are a lot harder than I expected, because I heard, like, oh, they're the easiest ones at all the special stages, and I expected them to be just kind of brain dead, but no. Actually, you know, it's a new format, and I'm not used to it. You know what I mean? But like I said, I'm very pleased with that, what I'm playing so far, and I can't wait to play more tomorrow. As for what time tomorrow, I'm guessing well before Weeboo streams, because I know she's gonna be playing it. I want to say around 2 to 3 p.m. You know, Eastern, which is, you know, 2 Western, 12 Pacific, or not Western, Central. So Twitch is loading, Lamau, as it does. I'll see if there's anyone to raid. I doubt it. Again, it's, okay, yeah, it's not, it's 2 a.m. Lamau. But yeah, really good shit. I was a little concerned because I watched Games Cage do his spoiler-free review earlier today, and you know when he says, you know, heavily relies on gimmicks and all stuff, I was worried, like, oh, you know, it might be very not great. But so far, like I said, I've been having a banger time with it. It's not fully the classic Sonic I know, and also, and again, it doesn't have to be. It is cool to see that you know it's setting itself apart compared to the rest of the games. In the series so far. Yeah, no. good shit. That's all I could say. And again, around 2-3 p.m. tomorrow, I'll be streaming the rest of it. So yeah, happy 2 a.m. Thanks for joining, all that fun stuff. And I am really excited for to play more. Yeah. We are so back.